court till I popped off and got a bag for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting in half court, watching Julie catch it off the backboard. Yeah, nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple beam jumping. Good dope, leave a fiend grumpy. Made it out, it gotta mean something. Made it out, it gotta mean something. Made it out, it gotta mean something.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Leon. I'm back with another one. Listen, now you see the title. Applying Pressure, the music video just dropped. So we're gonna watch it. Now, I don't know if you've seen the video that I reacted to. I reacted to the song. I did say it's one of my favorite songs of the album. And I don't know what to expect from the video. But that's why we're here. So without further ado, let's get started.
Yeah, nigga, the off season. The off season, nigga.
Hey, look at the footwork, hold on.
Yeah.
First of all, look how he's dressed. Just look how he dressed, man. You remember the freestyle? I used to be bummy, some days I'm still bummy. The difference is not, it's by choice. Come on, man. He wasn't joking.
Yeah, nigga.
Look at the footwork, though. Look at the footwork, though.
The off-season, nigga. We offer niggas. Fuck this. Offer niggas. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Vocal up a little more. Applying pressure, started my grind with crime festers, and now I'm showing like they in they second trimesters. That's why when niggas throw a shot or two online, I pay no mind to they benign gestures. Nigga, please, I got my mind on much bigger things, to say the least. My latest speeches sound like they was released.
Yo, who is this? That guy looks familiar, what's his name? Give me a second. I'ma hit Google to find out who he is real quick, just hold on. I just found out, his name is Dave East.
Got my mind on much bigger things, to say the least.
I've seen him in a movie before. I think it was Beats, the Netflix movie. Yeah, that's where I've seen him.
My latest speeches sound like they was released by David East. Verses hit hard.
He says his name. I don't know much about the guy, man.
I pay no mind to they benign gestures. Nigga, please, I got my mind on much bigger things, to say the least. My latest speeches sound like they was released by David East. Verses hit hard, never pitched hard or played the streets. These niggas whips hard, behind closed doors, can't pay the lease. Ain't nothing wrong with living check to check, cause most have to. Instead of capping, why don't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect, because it's real. What it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills. That was me in 08, seeing no cake. Not even on dates, I celebrated my birth. Just did the mental math and calculated my worth. Shit crazy, didn't know I got more M's than a real Slim Shady video. Big boss, less Rick Ross, more like a wavy hideo. Kojima, they tote steamers round the way we tippy toe. Round crack vibes and cold blooded killers, no reptiles, just projectiles. For niggas salty, you rocking a fresher text.
The scheme still gets me, man. Projectiles, textiles. Yo, reptiles. Project files, insect tiles. That don't make sense. Oh, keep it going. Inject vials. Woo. Damn, I can't.
I've seen best pals grow up and switch. Sometimes over a couple dollars, more often over a bitch. I could cap and say that I never scratched my jealousy itch. But thank God I conquered that, cause if not, I'd never be rich. And me keep your pockets empty, so just focus on you. If you broken clown and a millionaire, the joke is on you. Money ain't everything, I never say that. But niggas throw stones knowing they sell their soul to get wherever they at. Just know these verses is some shit they gon' forever play back, nigga. Hell yeah.
fuck?
You know what it is, nigga. Don't even, man. Niggas try to act like they don't fit you. That's why I gotta flex sometimes. Cause niggas just try to act like you just not that motherfucking nigga. Like you just really don't do it how you do it. Like niggas really try to act like you don't do what you do. Nigga look you dead in your face and really act like you don't do it to the level that you do it. That's why sometimes you gotta come through and just do it at the level that you do it in front of every nigga face, so they know the difference between you, the real niggas, and the motherfucking fraudulent niggas, man. Don't never get it fucked up. If a nigga can't do it like you do it, sometimes you gotta do it in front of his fucking face.
I know I heard this already, but it's different when you see it, when you see him say it. It's just different, man.
You, the real niggas, and the motherfucking fraudulent niggas, man. Don't never get it fucked up. If a nigga can't do it like you do it, sometimes you gotta do it in front of his fucking face. So he'll never. Damn, that nigga did it how I always wanted to do it, and I'll never be able to do it like that. Bitches are different.
Oh my gosh. Who's speaking in the background? Who's speaking in the background? Scott Laser. I don't know these people, man. Scott Laser. Shout out to Scott Laser, man. It was a cool video. Yo. What are you saying might seem to some people as conceited and egotistic, but he's just speaking the truth, man. You know what you're capable of. And some people just choose not to acknowledge how good you are. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes you just gotta shut them up. Because they keep talking. That's all they do. They talk and talk and talk. Sometimes you just have to shut them up by doing what you do in front of their faces. That way they can't deny it anymore. They can't talk anymore. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, guys, it's been your boy Leo. Take this. Like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. I'm out.